Alright, here we are at this next mission for that one guy. Said to go ahead and meet him here, so let's go ahead and see what's going on. Ooh, I think we're almost done with the game, because actually before we started this recording, I actually got a call from Roman saying he asked his girl to marry him and they're going to have a wedding and everything. So I know that's like the end of the game and everything, so I think we're almost there. We got like a little bit more to go. And this has been a long series. This is episode 29, I think, of our GTA series. It's going on for a long, long time. I appreciate everyone sticking by this series and watching the videos every time they go up. Really means a lot and everything.
Sometimes I can't bear to be alone.
But yeah, episode 29, almost there.
Even if you did try to kill me.
Why'd you want us to miss her?
I'm so excited.
What are we doing here?
We're going to have fun.
Nah.
Yes. It's a four-letter word, I know, but we can still try.
Look, more people want me dead than alive. I'm working for the mafia. The police and the government agency are both on my case. I kill and steal to scrape together a living so that my cousin can fritter it away online and pay off debts. And all the while, people are trying to kill us. What is fun?
Honey, you are stressed.
Bruh.
Goodbye, Florian.
No, you don't, Nico. I need you. I need you to come on this boat trip with me. I need to talk to someone who truly...
Bruh.
When I knew you, you were training to be a shepherd. And you wanted to be a professional wrestler.
Oh, God.
Actually, maybe it does all make sense.
You understand? Both of me! Come on, Bryce accidentally left the keys on purpose somewhere I could steal them. You drive, I'll work on my tan. My midriff is really pale.
All right. Let's have fun.
What the fuck was that, bro?
Head out to sea, sailor!
Isn't how I was expecting this to go, to be honest? What, she's gonna be like, is it gonna be like body parts in that freaking basket or something?
My life is in turmoil.
Or what? No way we're just coming out here, that's fun.
Over this blackmail thing. His wife is getting on his back about yours truly.
Nah.
And she suspects. It's a nightmare.
The pier.
I don't know how else I can help you. Look how long it took me to find you.
I know,
I hope this map is in the next GTA game. That'd be so amazing. Part where we're going. Okay, we're not going right here. Literally out at sea. We're literally by a beach. Where people can see us.
Drop anchor, skipper.
Watch, you can be like, I want you to kill this wife. Or something like that.
Ahoy, sailor! Cute guys off the starport brow! Scratch that! Not so cute! Rujny Rusi!
Let me see.
Who?
They don't look like they're on a pleasure cruise.
Yeah, you kinda suck ass at aiming. They got the movies, man. Oh God.
This place is really
nothing happened. So, you know, nothing happened. Everything's normal, guys. That totally did not happen. Gotta be more careful here this time.
This city is full of haters, Nico. I just don't get it. I came here because it was meant to be the most.
Nothing happened. And I'm like, why am I not hitting these guys?
Why don't I just up and leave for San Piero? They don't understand
Hello?
Me there. You don't go because Bryce is here. Bryce could come to San Piero. He could even be himself there. Get himself elected for who he really is.
I'm literally aiming right at these guys. It looks like one guy's dead.
Thank you.
Oh, you're here. Is that guy a different gun?
I want that.
Nice. Okay. I'm definitely not taking that. How are these guys not dying? Hello? Oh god, talk about.
You'll cut it fine, don't shoot me, girl.
Finally! Holy shit! Took like a billion bullets. Fucking no reason. Sure.
Thank you.
Go away.
I'm sorry our fun day wasn't so very much fun. See you soon.
See you.
Right, just dropped me off in the middle of nowhere. Okay. Then wasn't expecting that to go that way. So it looks like the only mission we have right now is that Ray mission, which glad to get be getting back to that. I'm gonna steal this car. Bruh. We're in a car, bitch. Okay, let me see. We got that Ray mission. Let's go ahead and make that thing. And that one. Actually, I want to stop at the gun store real quick, though. Refill up on armor and everything because you never know with these Ray missions. We're usually getting into a shootout every mission, so I want to make sure I have some body armor, so we're going to go ahead and get that, and then head over to this raid mission. Alright, here we are at Ray's place. Go ahead and do this next mission for him, see what he's got for late checkout. It's been a while since we've done a mission for him, I don't remember what happened last time.
You got robbed. Not my fault. I had nothing to do with it. Nothing. You understand? I'm on a cell phone, you jerk.
Huh.
Oh, you want me killed? Oh, yeah? Screw you! I'm done with you. You understand? I'm finished. No, no, you know what? I ain't even started yet, you demon fuck! I'm in shit because of you, you piece of sh- Hello? Hello? Go ahead! Open your mouth, asshole! Push your fucking luck!
Ray,
what the fuck do you want?
You told me to come.
Well, sorry. Having a bad fucking day.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Curly head. Leech is gonna talk. Go shut that stooge up.
Shut who up?
Isaac, the diamond dealer.
The diamond dealer.
Blaming me for everything. Everything. Even the shit we didn't do.
Even the shit we didn't do.
No diamonds. And his dick's threatening to have me killed. Blaming me because he got robbed.
Okay.
Nah.
He's holed up in the Majestic with a couple of his cronies. Go shut those fuckers up.
No problem.
Hey. Can I get a coffee, please?
Let's go shut these fuckers up. Let me get my fucking torn up car to the Majestic Hotel. That is only down the street. Last couple missions I've been this way where the objective's only, you know, so far away. It's not, you know, like on the other fucking island, which I like. If you guys do, by the way, enjoy this video again. Smash that like button, subscribe to the channel if you guys are new and you enjoy trying to hit 1k subs here on the channel. Channel's been in a stalemate for a while, but it's stuck at like 845 subs. We've kind of been dipping below 85 and we're now above 85. So if you guys are new to the channel, appreciate you guys drop a sub. You guys do want some content from me whenever I get settled in and moving. Cause by the time you're watching this, I'm moving still. Yeah, I will try to upload more videos here on the channel, more of different like variety stuff, kind of pull more viewers in and everything else, and hopefully reach 1k subs by the end of this year. It's kind of the goal, but you know, if it doesn't happen, it doesn't happen, but I can try to upload as much as possible to go ahead and make sure that does happen. Yeah, actually, I think we're almost pulling up here to the mission. I am right here. Let's go ahead and get in.
Jeez, this city's going downhill.
Take him out. Nice hotel. Oh, we gotta dress up. Find a way to penthouse LMA, Isaac, and a diamond dealer.
See ya.
So, what's this? Okay. Looks like there's enemies, so, okay. I think we might be able to put on, like, a outfit. I don't have a gun! What is this bitch talking about? I have a gun. I doubt we'll be able to go back there. Can I talk to this guy? No, can I just call the elevator? Can I just call an elevator?
This area is off limits, buddy. We have an intruder.
Ah, motherfuckers. Let's go, peek. Peek, bitch.
You're glad you messed with me. Hey, we're gonna get you.
Peek, bitch. Playing up. Is there a guy up close to the shotgun?
Damn you! You don't shoot! Screw you!
Die. Probably upstairs. That quick reload. Okay, clear. Probably up top. Dead.
Go get a place ready. Just pull out this
door. We just gotta escape now.
I'm gonna clip this fucking hump.
I need like a health pack. Oh, there's one right here, nice. Let's go! Get the hell out of here. Let's go. Can't go that way. Like, maybe we can go a different way out. We're still talking, everyone's dead. Alright, let's go escape from the popos. Which they're probably gonna be at the bottom. We'll have to have a shootout here. With no armor. So, see how this goes. What is this view? Okay. Let's go, 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 go. Front car shooting my car. Reverse out. Only one cop to a fucking hotel shootout? What's that gonna do? Yeah, okay, never mind. Okay, somehow I stopped cops on me. I thought it would have said, you know, oh, there's cops, and they were. Get the mission, like,
I shut Isaac up for you. I feel like all I've been doing is shutting people up ever since this diamond thing started.
Oh, shit.
So we ain't got the diamonds, but we don't know where they are. Johnny, that spiker scumbag, has disappeared with the money. And every other mouth that came close to those diamonds is closed for good. Except for yours, Danny. You gotta be grateful for that.
Screw you, okay. Ray. I ain't your cleanup guy no get that?
All right, Nicky, all right. Don't both forget about respect or nothing.
Respect.
Just another straight off the boat punk. This shit can get real scary if you don't got friends. You remember that.
Bruh. Threatening me, bitch? Gotta lose these cops. I don't see any other missions on the map right now. Okay, so that was Ray. We ain't got no missions right now. So I'm not sure, quite sure what to do. I guess I could give it a few minutes. And maybe see if like someone calls me for a mission or something. And then, you know, go ahead and do that. Oh, we got a call from Ray. Nicky, I need you to meet me and Phil at a depot Norby. Okay, look, what did I say? Bell. What did I say? I feel like this is a setup, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna go ahead and get armor, and then we're gonna go ahead and go to this mission. Alright, here we are. See what Ray wants. Hopefully it's not a setup, because Ray's actually a pretty good guy. Pretty good mob boss, you know what I'm saying?
Huh? That thing?
Hopefully it's not a setup. Doesn't look like it. Should be good.
How's Molly? The kids? Beautiful. Okay. Yeah, I gotta go. Let's out. Hey, Ray. So, who's the pal?
You look like I'm gonna get set up.
Nico's a good friend of mine. Can we talk? Sure we could talk, as long as we don't talk too much. Interesting times, you know what I mean? Did you hear about our friend, the guy with the thing?
Yeah, you mean Harry, the guy with the hat?
No, the guy with the, you know, the with the beep and the boop.
Yeah, the guy with the... and the...
Yeah, that guy.
Yeah. I heard.
So be cool, Ray. Listen, I need to speak to you alone.
Yeah, Phil, see, that's the thing. I kind of know what you're going to ask, and I can't.
What do you mean you can't?
I can't do it, Phil. I got a lot of interest right now. Business is really taking off, and I don't want any distractions.
Well, as you could see, I got my own issues here.
Look, Nico is good. He'll do what you need.
And you say he's a friend of yours. Sure. Good to meet you.
Yeah.
Come here.
Okay. Alright, 10 minutes you got.
The Triads have this big chunk of brown they're desperate to get rid of. Talking about it all over town. Wanting to offload it at any price. They think it's cursed or something. Prove it is. Take it from them. It's loaded into a truck going to Franklin Street and West Dyke. Get a hold of it and give me a call.
Sure. But Mr. Bell, it's going to cost you.
You got it, no problem.
Let's go. Now set up.
Great. Say, nice stereo you got there, Phil.
Thanks.
Yeah, so Philly, you ever hear from your ex-wife?
What kind of question is that?
Just asking.
Get the hell out of here.
Nah.
Every time, this motherfucker.
You from your ex-wife? Nah. Alright, so we're stealing some drugs. Ladies and gentlemen.
I'll be in touch, Nicky.
Go to the alley. That's not my car. I don't know. How far is this thing? It's actually far. Alright, so looks like we're gonna go ahead and steal some drugs from some triads. So let's just go ahead and make our way to this location. Alright, here we are.
You have
this is location. Go ahead and steal the drugs. Whew. Let's do this. I'm pretty sure we fucked the triads before, so. A lot of triads, looks like. Good thing I armored up. Alright, a lot of people here, so. Let's do this. Steal the truck.
I've got him on lockdown.
Okay.
You're
dead, friend. Bye, motherfuckers. Headshot. Headshot.
Having a good day.
Headshots. All day.
Be afraid, Fred.
Get out of my way. Start moving up. You're not reaching me that far away. Move switch rear to grab on. Oh god. Let's go! Come here, bitch! Jump on, bitch. To pull yourself onto the truck's roof. Okay. Space! Spam space bar. Space. I'm just flinging around here.
Okay, come on.
This is cool. Freeze W to advance to the front of the cab. Okay. This is what I was already doing. I'm the army crawling. Hang on track while it goes around corners. Okay. Okay. Boom, bitch!
I've got a complaint about your driving, asshole.
Out of the truck. My bitch. Alright, where am I taking this thing? Oh, actually not that far away. I gotta say, that was actually pretty cool. Never really seen anything like that. I was wondering, I was shooting them, and it wasn't killing them. Look at the helmets, I gotta run on the back and grab on the truck. And that was cool. I was flinging on the back, gotta climb my way up to the top. I actually had to crawl on the top, and I had to, like, hold on, because, you know, go through the corners, I can slide off and everything. I kind of, like, busted through that glass and, like, you know, shot him in the head. It's actually pretty cool. You never really see that often. I'm trying to see if, like, we had something like that in GTA 5, but I'm not exactly sure. This radio off. Well, the first thing I've ever seen in this game is something like that. It's actually pretty cool, but I'm actually here at the drop off. Go ahead and drop it off here at this abandoned house. Boom. All yours.
Hey, you Frankie. Your uncle asked me to give you this wedding present. You're a lucky guy.
This wedding present.
That. I gotta sit on this stuff until Phil gets over his paranoia and we could ship it.
Nah.
Meantime, I gotta pack it into some cars that go faster than this thing.
Sounds like a fun honeymoon. Later on.
Later on. Peace out. Boom. Oh, there you go. That's the mission done here. Actually, what the heck is this? Assassin? The heck? Okay, don't know what that is. But next here, actually, I'm going to wait and see if I get a phone call or something. I'll wait out. Usually I get a phone call after the mission. Yep.
Your nephew's got this wedding present.
Okay.
I'm always looking to earn a bit of extra cash.
Great. I know a guy who needs a man like you. Only operates on an outside line, though. Go to the payphone on the corner of Victoria.
Well, I think that's the assassin.
He'll call you.
Yeah, that's the assassin thing. I don't really care for that. What is this? Oh, okay. Yeah, I don't really care. I think that's a side mission or anything, the assassin thing. But next up, I think we're going to go ahead and do actually this ransom first, because I don't know if I have put any video on up, but Packy actually called and said that we need to get a photo of the girl sent to him and stuff. So we're going to do that, and then we're going to go ahead and do this next Bernie mission. The Bernie, or Alright, so we're gonna do that, and then hopefully Thermos comes along and do that as well. So let's just go ahead and make our way there. And you know I gotta flex my fucking chain. I don't give a shit, little bitch. Yeah, I gotta do this shit. Always in the zone, even when I'm not alone. Let me pull up to your home. I don't need them digits. Man, I know my luck, especially on my limits. Tell me why you gotta be so curious. Rolling with my